The plane arrived super early, like 45 minutes ahead of schedule. So now I'm just waiting for Chia Hui and Belle to pick me up. It's quite cold and very windy, as you can see. But I think I can survive with just this one jacket that matches my heels.
Good morning, Melbourne. It is around 9:30 on Sunday morning. We just had breakfast and we're gonna head out soon for a walking tour of the whole city. And I think in the afternoon we're gonna go to a museum. And yeah, we'll just see from there. It's a very free and easy kind of day. Alright, I have my first coffee for the day. first coffee in Melbourne as well. And now we're gonna walk to the library for our walking tour!
Second bite.
Oh my goodness.
It is about 11:45 a.m. and we finally made it to West Geelong, and the Buckley Falls are behind me. Yeah, the trip took longer than expected because we realized about 75% of the way here that Ahui's navigator was set to avoid highways, which is why a 1 hour trip ended up being about 2 hours. But we're here!
Over there, guys.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it started drizzling a little bit. But we are such troopers and we are pushing through.
The bun is actually very crispy. It's not store-bought, it's not Woolies or Coles, it's but definitely...
They make it in-house?
Yeah,
could be. Woo! Wow.
Soup, spicy Morocco chicken. This is a chicken soup Greek style with rice and lemon.
Potato leaf.
And bacon.
Thank you.
the steak. What? I've got a whole assembly line back here.
Godzilla.
A huge bowl, wow.